So you're about to watch a video on the weekly watering. Now, I actually go through my own brain dump to connect you, to teach you, and then connect it to the weekly watering. But if you want to jump ahead just to the process, then you can actually skip the first 8 minutes and jump ahead and get started with the process. The first 8 minutes, I actually go over my own brain dumps and the why I'm doing that. So the next part of it, the next 30 minutes, I'm connecting everything. There's a lot of little nuggets in there, so you might want to check that out. But if you're in a rush, you want to just jump over that first 8 minutes, feel free to do it. All right, enjoy, and I hope you get watering this week. Okay, thanks. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye. Hey, it's Adas, and you might be wondering, what do I do with the weekly watering? Well, when we created the original video series, the weekly watering was not part of the original planner. So this video is going to talk about the weekly watering, connecting it to the brain dump. So in your planner, you will see brain dump and then weekly watering. So what do you do with that? Well, let me show you. First, I'm going to bring you down on top of my planner and we're going to connect the brain dump and the weekly watering. Okay, so here we go. Get it under there. All right. So first of all, you'll see I have my brain dump finished for this week. And this week happens to be, I'll put it over here. This is January 9th, all right? So Monday. A lot of times I like to do this on Sundays, but I actually, as you can hear from my voice, I was a little under the weather yesterday and I didn't want you to be hearing me like that yesterday. So the first thing, I talk about those different categories that you can do for your brain dumping. Yeah, you can do family and friends, you can do health and wellness, you can do learning. In my case, I have a lot of projects and a lot of them going in once and they consume all of my brain space, I believe. And so what I do with my brain dump is I separate out my two major project areas. And then I have a projects called other where I put in my smaller projects, things I need to be working on. This week I added in my desk day. And then I do have family and friends, health and learning dumped together just like we see it on our daily do. And that is self-care, learning, family and friends, and then to-dos, which are more of, you know, go get grocery kind of things. Okay. So in this case then, I have all of these projects for Olive Tree. Not that all of them have to be finished this week, but this is everything I'm working on. And remember, we're doing a brain dump. So a brain dump, very specifically, is you're getting every possible thought connected to anything that needs to get done down on paper. So I dumped out, let me just list a few here. We have an email campaign I really have started. I have to finish it. And then we have social media content for, excuse me a minute, for our social media posts. I'm gonna take a little sip of coffee, so hold on. Okay. So I have social media posts for our self-sabotage promotion. Then also, because I write the copy on that, so I gotta get that done. We're gonna go live about the vision board this week. I need to lay that all out. The 90-day challenge, okay? That we are creating right now, so we need to wrap that up. I need to create this challenge and put some posts in so we really create a very strong value-driven Vibely community, which we're going to be launching very shortly. So stay tuned because you are that community. So also contract, we're working on some retainer contracts and I need to follow through on that. We're also working on taking two of our products into the AI and digital world. So we are looking at venture capital for that. And our Block It Planner partnership, something we have not yet done and we must do that. Now getting into my own, that is our Olive Tree projects. Now my own Hadassah Jacobs website, etc. I need to complete everything I need for the free book launch. I think almost everything is completed. And as soon as it is, it goes off and starts getting disseminated throughout my email list and et cetera, but that's gotta be finished. Also, a lot of people wanna lose weight and get in shape at the beginning of the year. I have a very, very good reboot with our Regenerate Me Now that I am recycling for this year, and I wanna get that out. The price for that will be somewhere between $9.99 and $19.99 for 12 weeks. All right, national security series that I'm putting up on Amazon right now. I want to get my next ebook up. And of course, I'm building out a radio station right now, just on paper, but soon live. And then we have the LLH, that is online course promotions that we want to do. That's Let's Learn Hebrew. And then we also have think tank that I am one of the members of, and I am writing the business plan for that for us for donations for that particular think tank and research platform. And then we have Enoam, I do the weeklies, but we also have created a new course called Jacob's Trouble. The course is done now. I have to get that course up and put everything out so the community can take advantage of that. Then I have my other projects. So I have a proposal hanging out there in limbo with my university. I have to make that contact. Then I have admin stuff I've got to take care of this week. There are people I have to absolutely contact this week, as well as phone calls, especially for my taxes. All right, then I have someone who has asked and requested a boutique tour for November, December. I need to start working that, probably not this week, but it's down here because I gotta dump it all out of my brain. I have family coming for Shabbat dinner this week, so I need to have my menu, my guests all laid out. I wanna make sure I talk to my dad this week. And I have three friends that I actually need to connect with, and my nephew. I need to follow through on his visa request. I need to talk to my sister about this year's goals with her wedding venue. Then also health. This month, I'm in a challenge, so I need to work out every day. So I need to slot that in. I need to make sure that happens. I need to make sure my monthly vitamins get ordered, etc. Learning, believe it or not, right now, this week, I'm learning how to do email filters so I can completely automate all of my emails. When you have 150,000 emails like I do, you need to automate it so your email box shows, you know, the top 10 that you need to just look at. And then lastly, I am very frustrated with the live platform we're on. I have got to learn how we can improve that or find another platform. That's simple. Okay, so now coming over into the weekly watering, what we're gonna be doing is taking the top priorities here and putting it onto the weekly watering. Some of these projects, some of these things you need to get done, hold on. Oh my goodness, hold on. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. I know you heard the doorbell. Okay, so before we actually put anything in the dates, we want to focus on two things, and that helps us prioritize the brain dump. One, and that is your grow goals. and to your top priorities, and they have to align with the grow goal. Now, let's talk about grow goals. Now, if you are an entrepreneur, you are a business person, your priority is to make revenue, make money. It's because, I hate to say it, but without your, you know, the resources and your revenue, you cannot sustain your business or your message. And so often, one of the biggest failings of a business is they work on all the parts of a project that consume time, but it doesn't make you money. All right, so they work on all the things that are behind the scenes, but it's not making money. So what you want to be doing is working on the things that is going to bring in revenue for your company. Now, let's say that revenue is going to be from a course. And to create that revenue, you have to first, of course, create the course, but then you have to create the marketing, the promotion of the course, which includes like your email campaigns and your funnels and your freemiums to build your email list. There's several components of that. And if you want to know more about what components those are, make sure you send us an email and get into our coaching programs, or you know, stay with us on our lives, because these are the things we're teaching. So with that said, mine this week is I want to really focus on coaching clients. Now, when I say focus on coaching clients, that is because we have, first of all, the Block It Planner, and we have coaching programs for small businesses, and we have coaching programs for authors very specifically. We also have coaching programs for our Let's Learn Hebrew program. And these coaching programs are very lucrative, not only to bringing in corporate revenue, but also to helping people build their businesses. So whatever your grow goal is, it has to be connected to your purpose, your mission, and ours is we grow business. We are here to help you grow. So we want to bring in coaching clients. This is a brand new area, well, somewhat new. I've been doing coaching clients with Let's Learn Hebrew, and we have had coaching clients in our marketing business for people in the healthcare industry that want to learn about social media. However, we want to expand that. We have an amazing coaching program for authors and for those growing business. Now also, I want to increase our Block It and book sales this week. And so book sales, that's my book, Soros versus Trump, that is out. And that is connected to the free book campaign you heard me talk about as one of my projects. And we want to improve our Block It sales. And the way we need to do that is through partnerships. So that's a big focus for this week. And I have a course that we need to get out there and also promote, because it's a great course, and it's a great course for the beginning of the year in the area of health and wellness. Now, those are my goals. Now let's come back to the priorities, because I want these priorities to align with the goals. So first of all, we're going to be focused on coaching clients. We're going to be focused on the Block It funnel system, which is twofold. This system's really important for client follow through. And it's super important that we keep our email list, our clients, engaged with what they've just purchased. We want you to learn planning in this way and really crush it in 2023. Then also we have retainer clients. These are the bulk of our major, our marketing full service business. And I have two that I need to follow through on this week. Both are not just potential clients, but have agreed to one of our packages. Now, I have a think tank, and we have big plans for this think tank. We've been building it for about a year. And we have a business plan because we already have a donor that is ready to feed donations to us. So we need to have our business plan done this week. And then the Block It Digital. This is another aspect of our Block It Planner. We have an app and an iPad digital planner. Now, it's already been built in its basic form because, believe it or not, the Block It Digital Planner is how Block It came to be. I designed the Block It Digital Planner a year ago. Sarah tweaked the look of the planner on the digital that's specifically for the iPad. Now we need to make it broad, and we need to make it a whole program that aligns with the print planner. And for that, we're looking into venture capitalists. So these are big things. And now that I have this laid out, I need to go over here and look at what I put into my brain dump and start plugging it in. Now, the first thing you want to plug in, the very first thing, any standing appointments you have, you want to put them in your weekly watering. So I have one standing appointment. That is Friday. I have a Shabbat dinner. I'm hosting it. And so there it is. Now, you do not have to add a lot of detail for the weekly watering, because the details are going to come in your daily dues and daily Block It planning. Now, here we are. It's Monday. And I'm going to come over what is really pressing that has to be out. Well, we want to sell more Block It planners, right? Block It funnel system. So let's get that out of the way. How are we going to do it? First of all, we are going to make sure we get that email campaign. And today is the day for that. All right, the email campaign. And I want to get the social media post copy done so Sarah can put that into our it's actually into our social media calendar, so it can automatically be put on our social media platforms. So the social media calendar for self-sabotage, that's what SS is, self-sabotage. Now, a weekly watering video, I'm making that right now, so we're gonna put it here because that's what we're doing today, the weekly watering video. There it is. Okay, so that's for today. Now, what else do I want to, well, I'm going to be meeting again with two potential coaching clients later today. So I want to talk to them about this year's coaching. So that's what I'm gonna bring up for 2023. All right. And let's see, is there anything else I want to really handle today? Well, I will tell you, and that is going to be my workout. Because remember, I have a challenge. I have to work out every single day this month. So I want to make sure that's there. Okay, now I don't see anything else except for one other thing that we're gonna move. Okay, so we have this. This is gonna move our Block It forward. We have this possible to for 2023, two more coaching clients. And this is something different. And the ID3 business plan. So that's gonna move here to, I'm gonna try and get all this done, and then we will move ID3 business plan to here, because the deadline for that plan is Wednesday. So we're gonna work on that right here. All right, so when I go through these, by the way, I'll start Xing out the things here. Now, the social post copy is here. However, because, well, we do have a video that goes with that, and that video could be edited, or I could create a 5-part mini course. So I'm gonna put down here the self-sabotage 5-part mini course. Now, in our business coaching, we tell you why you create these freemiums and these very value-driven freemiums for the products that you are selling, not only to build your email list, but also to add value to actually your products, your coaching, and everything that you're offering your clientele, your customers. So we teach you how to do all of this in our coaching program and in our incubator masterclass that is coming. Now, the 90-day challenge, so in our Viably community and our contracts. So tomorrow, I have to work on our contracts. So that is, so I need to make sure that they are emailed and appointments are set. And I might actually even do one of those tonight on Monday here. Okay, let me put it in. So we got that out, all right? Then we have the 90-day challenge. Now, our live is on Thursday. And so our live is gonna be a vision board. Believe it or not, we don't go till, so I'm gonna put the vision board layout and I'm gonna put it here as well. So you'll see why in just a minute. That's the vision board copy and layout. Then the next thing is we're going to have our 90-day challenge. So I'm gonna actually put I also teach a class here, so at 5 p.m. So remember I said put in the things that you already have. I actually said I only have Friday, but that's not true. I also have and I'm not going to put in my main part, but at 3:30 I have an Enoa meeting here. And at 11 o'clock, I have a ID3 meeting here. Okay, and Tuesday every week at 4:30, 5 o'clock. All right, so usually, let's just put 4:30, usually doesn't happen until 5, but Sarah and I have our company meeting, all right? So, I have those, all of this as standing in Sunday. On Sundays, I have 8 p.m. is Enoa. So that's standing as well. Shabbat, there will be nothing here because nothing, well, that's not true. I can put in that I have on Shabbat, I have Friday night, we have dinner, but on Shabbat, I have a 3 o'clock shiur. It's a learning session. Okay, so now I have that. What days I want to put in. That's what you're doing. You're putting in the things that you, and you know how much time you have. So you're putting in how many hours. I suggest, 4 hours of block time per day, what projects you want to move forward. So are we staying in line? We've got the ID3 business plan right there. We have the block and funnel system here. We have coaching clients here, but I also want to put coaching clients here. Okay. So those are actually going to be my high priority this week. And the block it digital planner, we don't have anything yet, but I'm going to try to set a lunch, and that lunch will be, I'll try to make a lunch for either Wednesday, Thursday, or Friday with this. So I'm going to put here lunch, and I will actually put this here, VC lunch, and that is going to be to make an appointment. I'm already making appointments here, so I'm going to make sure that I put that in for an appointment on Tuesday. All right, so we've got that here. Okay, now the next thing is, in addition to that, we've got the block it sales and book sales. So one of the things that we need is partnerships. So on Wednesday, I'm going to put in block it partnerships. Okay, because we want to work on that. And then back here to the 90-day challenge. That's going to go on Wednesday. This is a very important challenge, and we want to get it started for our clients here. However, there is a little bit more to it than just, you know, waking up one morning. So we're trying to finish that off. So I think we've covered here the vision board, the 90-day challenge. And with that 90-day challenge, that's the Vibely community. Okay. Now, on Wednesday is usually a very good time for me to have extra time to work on my own stuff. So I've covered all of my major things, and I'm not just covering it here. I'm going to cover this here, these coaching clients. I need that set up and those calls to be made in the email and everything to promote that. So it's something I want to focus on at least today and tomorrow. And then we have Block It partnerships to grow everything. Now I want to come over here. We're going to be promoting the vision board. But what I also want to do here, so I've gotten everything here pretty much put out. Now, let me also say, you don't have to put everything that you write down on here. You need to do what you are prioritizing. So things like this, like the school, I just need to text that. So one of the things that I'm gonna do here, okay, and I'm gonna actually put it here today, all right? And that is, I am going to, really schedule today. I'm going to schedule admin or desk day. Okay. And you'll see how I do that in just a minute. And the boutique tour, all right? That is going to get not even looked at this week because we have a lot of other things we're doing. Now the free book launch, okay, that's really big because we want to increase book sales. So the free book launch is going to be scheduled here. And that free book launch also includes, all right, the editing and upload of a new ebook. Okay, because I use these ebooks also as I make it give an opportunity for you to purchase those books when you purchase my, I get my free book. All right, so then courses, all right, we want improved course sales. So we have the LLH. So on Wednesday, probably I'll spend 1 hour going over LLH and seeing exactly where it is and, you know, kind of outlining a promotion for it. Won't promote it this week, but we'll outline that promotion. So we've got the ID3 business plan down. And then on Fridays, actually on Sundays, I do the eNoam email. And so that is done here. And then the LLH, we're gonna put that there. And I think the radio station is going to be kind of off because this Fridays are usually my day where I cook. Fridays are my, I also at 8 o'clock in the morning, 8:15, I have a shiur and then I do shopping and cooking, meet friends for lunch, etc. Okay, so now let's go down to family and friends. So we're gonna, this is where we schedule desk day. And also, let me just put this, on Mondays or Sundays or whenever, I also will put here, and I'm just gonna write it in here, schedule F&F, because you're going to schedule here, family and friends get scheduled into your calendar. So here I'm going to schedule them. So we already scheduled, all right, the Shabbat dinner. All right, a good night to connect with my parents is usually Wednesday nights. So I'm going to connect with my parents here. So I'll put that in. Thursday nights are good too. My brother's usually Saturday. Oh, and the other place for my parents are Saturday, parents Saturday night. Those are also a very good time to connect with my parents. Saturday night here in Israel, it's time. So we have that. Then Marianne, we already said we're going to, you know, set up that appointment today. So these are our appointments. We're going to contact her. I have to follow up for Daniel. And that I'm going to just put here, Daniel Thursday, and follow up on his visa. I'm going to put it here, but you'll see what I'm going to do here. And my sister Gail, that's going to go in today. All right, I'm going to make an appointment with her today as well. And the rest, health and learning, that is going to get maybe into the daily things. So now that we've got our an idea of what we want to work on first, second, third in our weekly watering. So we're watering our grow goals. We're attempting to complete our top priorities. And then we're filling in the things from our brain dump that we want to work on. Now again, I'm not putting any more in here like this one. This is not gonna get in here, all right? I put all of these in, but I put as many of these in. I got the free book launch, you know, remember, I'm not maybe spending hours on these. I'm spending 1 hour or so, and I'll show you how we do this. This is here. But now what we're going to do is we're going to take this, and we're going to move it. Now, all your weekly waterings are in the front. And the reason we do that is because so often we don't use our planners every day. Now, if you do use it every day, kol hakavod, but there might be days you miss. So we didn't put anything in between these, you know, no monthlies, no weeklies, because that way you're always able to use these sheets for the whole month. 2 months, actually, this is 60 days. So we're gonna go to our first daily do after our brain dumps. It's right here. And with that, okay, we come to today, which is January 9th. Now, we planned we put out everything we'd like to accomplish. There's no going back to our brain dump here. This is for a whole week here, okay? Now we're gonna take this and we're gonna schedule it. And so it changes. It's not a big deal. Oh, so we have, and sorry I put the date here first, but my grow goal for today. Now my grow goal for today is really this week, this is a revenue focus week. So this is what I'm putting in. Now, the next thing is I'm gonna come over here, self-care. So I want my workout. I know exactly I am gonna be doing a lower body today in my workout, plus core. All right, I have been very consistent, but I wanna make sure I take my collagen, and I have been very consistent in my daily cleansing routine. Real important. And then no sugar. I did have a little chocolate today, but no sugar is one of my big things for right now. Learning, all right? I spent the morning already using, learning my chess and studying the Torah. So will I do any other learning today? Actually, I am. I'm learning some advanced techniques on book publishing. So I've already started learning that today. And then family and friends. So I already connected with one friend, took care of an issue for her. I'm taking care of a friend's dog. So I may have to connect. And I may, later tonight, I may talk to my dad, all right? I may. Other than the real important things, I think we're pretty clear. I do have to run and do some grocery shopping. I need water. So that's my big thing. Okay. So now, going back to this and to this, one of the things you want to do right at the first of your week is you want to, who do I need to contact? So I want to, I put my dad in here, but I really want to connect with my sister. So I'm going to connect with my sister today. I need to connect with, I need to make appointments. Remember, Rabbi Marianne and Gilia. I don't want to waste space. So I need to do these two. Usually if, they're kind of the same, I put them together. So I get them all here. Check, check, all right, and check. So people I really need to make sure I get appointments with. And then my other one is here. These are all for the same thing. So I do something called task batching. I don't just write out a bunch of separate things. I batch tasks, okay? So this one, and then I have someone else too that is interested in a program. All right, so we have that. Who else do I need to contact today? For today, no one is, I do need here another person that gets all in this person. That's who I need to contact today. Oh, and then the other one is social success. And this is for the OT Block It Partnering. I have to contact her. Okay. So the five needle movers today. Now, so for today, we've already put the things that we want to accomplish for Monday here, but let's take a look now. I have my OT project, I have my HJ project, and then everything else usually goes into other. Okay, so what's the big things today? I must write the email. Let me start with the social media copy for the self-sabotage, so SS. Then I also must do the email funnel for our signature course. Okay, these are my two big things. All right, then for me here, I must see about coaching. Well, it kind of fits in, they're both here, coaching. And then I really also put in here, we've already got this check, we're making it right now. Coaching, and okay, I also need to call here, I need to do Lior and Simcha. I need to make sure that I reach out to them today. Okay, so I get that there, check, and check. So check, I got that down for today, and coaching under my HJ. And if I have time, then I'm actually going to, believe it or not, I'm gonna actually work on my my book, of my free book launch. And then if I have time over here, I have my ID3 BP business plan. Okay, so these are my five needle movers, the most important things I need to do. Now I'm putting two here, and I'm putting two here and one here, because I've already done quite a bit today. So I'm making this video for you and my day now. It's already, oh my God, it's almost 5 o'clock. I actually have to teach a class in 2 minutes. Okay, so now we're gonna move all this over here. Now, you know your schedule. You know the people you need to take care of. If you're working a job, you know when you can fit. You might be lunch hours, after work. You know when you have to have dinners and meals. Okay, so for me, my mornings, usually up until 11 o'clock, are all about self-care, learning, and a lot of times connecting with family and friends. So now that is over for me. So the first thing I'm going to be putting in here is here from 5 o'clock to 6:30, I have a LLH class. Then, okay, I'll take a little break and I will go to the gym. So from 6:30 to 7:30, I'm going to do my workout. I haven't done it yet today. Usually I do it in the morning. Then from 8 o'clock to 10 o'clock, all right, I am going to focus on, okay, the needle mover is social media, self-sabotage. I have to write the copy. And that'll be from 8, so... okay, that's going to be from 8 to 8:50. Let me put that in here. 8 to 8:50. Then from 9 to 9:50, I'm going to work on the email funnel. Okay, so I have to write copy for each course video. Okay, then it's gonna be time to go to bed, but I'm gonna probably go from 10 to 10:50 today. And that will be where I actually look at my free book launch. And what I have to do is I have to attach the free ebook download and upsells. Okay, so notice what I did here is I put in the specifics of this is the general, and we have the generals actually also in our brain dump. All right, so the generals are all here. But now I'm putting in the details. Social media, right? Write the copy. The email funnel, I have to write copy specifically for these course videos. Free book launch, I have to literally attach my ebook download and attach my upsells, which are the parts where the other opportunities people have to purchase other things. So that's what's going to happen. And then we have these people we want to contact. So in these 10 minute, okay, so when I have a 10 minute separation here, that's when I'm going to correspond. So I'm gonna do it between, in the 10 minute breaks, I'm gonna correspond by text to the list. So I have response for tomorrow. And that is now my plan. And all of these are gonna be my 50 minute blocks, except the fact that I'm working out, it will be a 50 minute, but 6:30 to 7:30. And here, my class, you know, I teach that, so I'm teaching chapter 28, all right? And so on and so forth. So with that, that's how you do the brain, let's go back. And that's how you do the brain dump with the watering. You put what's here, here. Again, you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 things. And when I add other things like these little things, these are already standing appointments, all right? You can put in the standing appointments, but you want to focus on, you know, no more than 5 things. And if you only have 2 hours or 1 hour a day, you know, you want to plug these in, but you want to focus on the thing that's going to move you furthest. If you're writing a book, you want to focus on that. If you're promoting or growing an email, your email list, you want to focus on that. And if you need help as to what you want to focus on, make sure you contact us and we will create we either will help you with what content we have or we'll create an opportunity for you to grow your business. Okay, so there it is. This is Hadassah. Thank you so much. And let's get to it. Our brain dumps, our weekly watering, and our weekly dues. All right, our daily dues. Daily dues. Here, you don't want to look at my hands. All right, that'll do it. And I will see you in the next video. All right, it's Hadassah. Bye-bye.